This baby was deemed inoperable, which I understood. And I just thought I needed a better image of her heart and her heart's relationship to her chest wall.
Dr. Redmond Burke is a cardiovascular surgeon in Miami. He's known to do cardiovascular surgery on infants really well.
Normally we would make a 3D model of her heart, but for Tegan I needed to see the relationship to that heart to her chest wall. So he hands me, the cardboard box and he goes, take out your cell phone. So I take out my cell phone, literally, I did this in the lab, I put my cell phone in there. And he said, all right, look at her heart. And so I started looking at it and I was like, I can see her chest wall, I can see her heart, I can start picturing the operation. My view of the technology is it gave me an edge that I wouldn't have had otherwise. And I could see things that I wouldn't have seen otherwise.